I heard a big crash, like crumble, and I heard sliding.
And we came out to look to see what was going on, and then there was just sparks just everywhere.
Train was traveling under the upper east.
We're watching our cars and we're watching all this come at us. It was insane. I mean, we were really, really lucky.
Watch News 5 at 10.